Hello viewers, this is Smart Academy. We are giving units and dimensions, problems and solutions. Today we are discussing about model number 3. Today we have the question: the time period of oscillation of a Bohr magnet in a magnetic field of induction B is given by T equal to 2 pi under root of I by MB, where M is the magnetic moment of the magnet and I is the moment of inertia about the axis of suspension. Is it dimensionally correct? So we are already discussed model number 1, model number 2. This is model number 2, dimensionally consistency. This problem will come under dimensionally consistency. It means, is that formula, is it correct dimensionally? We have the options correct, incorrect, none. So we have the solution for this problem. Solution: according to principle of homogeneity of dimensions, the dimensions of left hand side is equal to dimensions of right hand side. We have the formula in the question: T equal to 2 pi under root of I by MB, but moment of inertia I equal to MR square. Here units, what is the units for moment of inertia? M for kilogram, R for meter square. So in the formula, M also is there, that is magnetic moment. Magnetic moment equal to M into 2L. The units for magnetic moment, ampere into meter square. Here M is the pole strength. M is the pole strength for that one, ampere into meter. 2L, that is 2 is constant, it has no units. L for meter, ampere meter into meter, ampere meter square. So we have in the formula, that is B, magnetic induction. So for magnetic induction, we have the formula F by QV. For units, Newton for Coulomb into meter per second. Here force per Newton, Q for Coulomb, V for meter per second. See, we have the formula T equal to 2 pi into I by MB. For 2 pi, this is constant, it has no units. So for magnetic induction, F by Q into V, already we discussed that one. The units for this one, Newton by Coulomb into meter per second. Coulomb into meter per second. Newton for Newton units, kilogram into meter per second square. In the denominator, Coulomb, for Coulomb, ampere into second. For V, that is velocity equal to meter per second, that we can write meter per second. So finally, magnetic induction units, kilogram by ampere into second square. Kilogram by ampere into second square. In the denominator, ampere into second square. In the numerator, kilogram. See, just substitute the units in the above formula. T equal 2 pi. I for kilogram into meter square. For M for ampere into meter square. B for kilogram by ampere into second square. We can cancel here. Meter square, kilogram. Then we'll get ampere, S square, it go to numerator, under root of S square, that is nothing but second. The time period for second is equal to, for time period, the units for unit is second. Here also, right hand side, you will get second. So dimensionally, for second, dimensional formula for second is T, for second is T, T equal to T. So dimensionally, this formula is correct. So we have the question: the time period of oscillation of a bar magnet in a magnetic field of induction B is given by T equal to 2 pi into under root of I by MB, where M is the magnetic moment, I is the moment of inertia. So we have the options incorrect, correct, none. So two option is correct.